for the past like 4 years, just being friends and not being able to see each other very often, to finally being able to be together. She was always there to look out for me as a human being. She's got my back, and I think that's what your partner's for.
We were in New York, and my song comes on the radio or something, and some of the fact comes up that that's about her. And I'm like, yeah, it's about her. Yeah, it's about you. And I'm like, everything is about you. It's always, they've always been about you. She goes, what do you mean? I'm like, they're all about you. Like every song I've ever wrote. And I'm like rhyming off the songs. I'm like, treat you better. Like all these songs. And she's like, oh my God. She's literally had no idea. This whole time I thought she like knew. I don't think that I'm gonna be able to write songs that really do it justice, that can really capture the things and the feelings with her. But I think it's like when you see a moon or stars and you try and take a photo of it with your iPhone and then you just can't. It just doesn't look good. And you're like, it's not supposed to be captured, you know? It's just supposed to be for us.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.